Now let's see. Ooh, we've got some steel. I'll take all this if you don't mind. Okay, that's disgusting. I don't want that meat. That's what she said. So let's keep going. I'm wondering if there's another, like, bandit leader or silver hand leader, like the last guy I killed. Oh, I think this is the end of the dungeon. What is that thing on your head? Oh, it's an arrow. God, it's trying to be sneaky. Backing up, backing up. I think he's losing sight of me. There we go. That's cool, you can just go back. Your friend didn't get shot in the head with an arrow. It's just an optical illusion. That's right, just stand there in one spot, don't move, and boom. Oof, what was that? Ooh. Thanks for the dwarven bow. Hawk feathers, I actually don't need the bow. Ooh, extreme magicka potion. Maybe I should be spending my money buying some of those health potions, because I keep running out of those at the most critical moments. Oh, I just picked up another stupid plate. Why do I keep picking up things I don't need? It's like a sickness. A disease. Misc. What did I pick up? Wooden bowl. Is that all? Not... Okay, I guess that's all. Oh, what's this? Burned bowl. Oh, fuck. I was trying to read it, not pick it up. Stupid game. I don't need your burnt book. You can keep it. Any potions, or is it just like a kitchen? I guess it is. No women. Wow, this guy got pierced. Steel horned helmet, cool. Looks pretty badass, still. Still looks cool. Drift Shade Cellar. I guess that's where they're keeping the fragments of Wuthred. Wuthrat. I don't even know how to pronounce that, but... Okay. Stop sending me spam on YouTube. That's the worst thing you can do. So many people think their videos will get a lot of views if you keep commenting on... Like, people that have more subs, and you keep commenting, oh, I know I'm not special, but I'm super special. I play Modern Warfare 3 all day, and I'm 14 years of age. I mean, I'm not, like, making fun of you guys that are 14 and that play Modern Warfare 3. But just so you guys know, you're not unique in your videos if that's all you do. Oh... Okay, there we go. I mean, I'm sorry. I'm not trying to, like, be an ass. I mean, you might think I am. That's fine. I'm just saying. Don't leave comments, please. I hate those. You see them on, like, every machinima video you watch. Or if you watch, like, some like, bigger commentators. Like, I don't know. Nova. You see all these people, like, oh. I have a cool channel. I make Modern Warfare 3 commentaries. I actually play Modern Warfare 3 from time to time, and it can be fun, but there's millions of people, almost literally millions of people making Modern Warfare 3 videos. Okay, who's that? Are you? She looks like Ayala. Ayala, the Huntress. Hey, stop moving. Stop, drop, and roll. No, wait. I don't even know what... Stop, drop, and roll. I don't even remember what that's from. Never mind, just ignore me. The rear guard. It's funny because it's rear, and that means butt. Potion of magicka, I'll take it. You okay, woman? Guess not. But yeah, that's it. That's just a little advice for me. If you want to try and advertise your channel, do not post shit on my channel, because I almost always block either the person that said it or just remove them. I mean, I always remove them, but I sometimes also block people if... So people are like, oh, nice Skyrim videos. Maybe you'll like my videos. I'm like, oh, maybe we're doing like a Skyrim Let's Play, you know? I want to check that out. And then all I see is Modern Warfare 3 commentaries, and I'm like, yeah, no. That's totally different. Okay. Oh, there's a wolf. Hey, are you okay, man? Are you okay? Are you cool? Are you one of the good guys? Oh, that's... Why the fuck is there a horse in here? That is... unique. So to speak. And that rhymed. Hello, horse. We're here to save you. Let's go. Oh, I'm gonna take his hide. Come on, let's go. Okay, I can't track the guy. Let's see. Can I kill the wolf from inside the cage? Sword of Flames. What do I have in my other hand? That's healing. I don't need no healing. I need my shield. Elite shield. That's the one. Okay, let's do this. Let's open this thing. Yeah, yeah. Oh, crap. Come on, come on. Oh, no. Come on, we can do this. Please, also let the wolf be a nice guy. I don't want to fight a werewolf. One of my own brothers. I am also a part of the circle, like this guy. So we shouldn't be able to fight each other like that. That's not cool. Hey, you okay, man? We're here to help you. Oh, crap. He's red. Okay. Fuck you, guy. Can you just fuck with me like that? No, you can't. Did I do that with my flamey sword? Yes, that's cool. Give me some magicka, dude. See, enchanting. I can't get that one. This one's not the best. Two enchantments. Shock enchantments on weapon. Frost. Fire. Okay, let's just go with something else for now. Conjuration, illusion, alchemy, speech, pickpocket, lockpicking, sneak. I guess sneak is a pretty good one. Noise from armor reduced. 25% harder to detect, because I already have all these. Sneak attacks with daggers do a total of 15 times normal damage. That's pretty crazy, honestly. So if you use two daggers, that's like 30 amounts of normal damage you do. Noise from armor reduced. Harder to detect when sneaking. Light armor. Is there another thing? Wearing a matched. Well, I don't wear matched sets. This one is okay, I guess. Maybe some archery. What if I... Can I... Can draw bow 30% faster. Let's go with that one. I guess that's a good one. Especially considering the fact I've been doing nothing but archery for the entire game. Okay, let's go with the shield for a bit. I wanna... Oh. Wrong direction, I believe. Ah! What the fuck, man? Where'd this guy come from? Hey! Stop a cat, man. Oh, that's right. Attack my shield, you bitch. Gives me block. I don't care.
Mercy.
Mercy your mom. I don't have mercy for no one. And don't call me Dovahkiin for nothing. Oh, there's a dead werewolf with some pants for some reason. It's a bit weird. Well, let's see. Hello.
Never should have come here.
Hey, don't tell me what to do. I don't like it. I don't like when people tell me what to do. Holy shit, this guy's doing a ton of damage. Why is that? Back off, mate. Skyrim belongs to the Nords. Why would you want to be racist? That's not cool. Hey! Back up, man. Oh, that's right, motherfucker. Damn me. Damn your mom. Give me the leech shield again and the... Where is it? Sword of Flames. Hey, fuck you, guy. You're not special. You ain't shit. Silver sword. Why did he do so much damage? Is it just because I'm a werewolf? Stop doing that. Oh, get stabbed, you bitch. That takes care of this guy. Ooh, elven, glass, dwarven arrow, gold, hawk feathers. That's good. Oh, there he is. I was worried for a sec. I thought I saw an ash pile. Oh, that's not an ash pile. Okay. Thought Vilkas got turned into an ash pile by the silver hand. That'd be embarrassing. Because we were going here to rescue the axe, not to get Vilkas killed. Come on, healing. There we go. Okay, give me the shield again. I need to get rid of some more spells, because I got way too many. Okay, let's see. Driftshade Refuge. And let's see if we're getting close to the axe. Okay. Hello? Hello? You still haven't seen me. What a bunch of retards. I'm gonna take Thaney and punish them for not seeing me. You should have seen me way faster, dude. Now you will meet your maker. Both of you. Oh, that's the biggest headshot I've ever given anyone. Hey! Back your shit up. Oh my goodness, what sort of weapon is that? What is she using? Daedric Elven. Oh, thank God. Oh my goodness, full steel plate armor. I'm gonna take the helmet because it's worth a bit of money. Guess we took care of all the enemies, so that's good. Some fast healing. You know I need it. Boom! You enjoyed the headshot, motherfucker? Oh my goodness. I'm gonna take that and that, and I want my arrow back. Where's that other person? Oh my goodness, all the way over here. Or she, I don't even know. I'm gonna take your sweet roll. These are the fragments. Oh, I didn't want to sit down. No! Fragments. Yay! We got them back. Is that a mud crab? Yup. Morning star. What does it boost? One-handed. I guess that's good. Because I do use one-handed, so thanks. Anything smithing related? Nope. Just open a chest. Okay, that's very disappointing. Workbench. I can still upgrade Croesus. My goodness. Boom. Oh my God. Legendary. That's 50 armor extra. 50. 50. I'm gonna keep saying it. 50 armor. 50 armor, guys. What the fuck? I need some more dragon skills. I want to upgrade that shit. Because that will make me invincible. But for now, let's get out of here. And return the fragments to Yorvaskar. And then get Aranea back, because I miss her. Vilkas is a useless motherfucker. He always gets killed for some reason. As soon as we get into a fight, the guy just like topples over and goes lying on the ground. I'm like, what? Why Vilkas? Come on. I still need to fast travel, so that means there's another loading screen waiting for me. Oh, game, you know how I love my loading screens. Where is... Yep, there it is. Dragon's Reach. Let's do the shades. At least we made some progress, and we got 100 smithing, which is what you guys wanted. You know, that was your wish or desire. So, you're welcome. And I also gave you some action, so that's good. Damn. Loading screen is still long as ever. I can only imagine how much longer they must be if you have like, oh, Cotlec's funeral, okay. I can only imagine how much longer loading screens are if you don't install the game. They must take forever. Complete it. Why is it completed suddenly? Where? Glory of the Dead? Oh, yes, okay. Oh, attend Cotlec's funeral. Oh my God.
Who will start?
What is going on?
I'll do it.
Is that Cotlec? Cotlec. They think you're dead.
We grieve, we grieve.
Cotlec, you okay?
At this loss, we weep.
Oh man, I remember doing this quest before and I was able to drag his body off of there. Damn it, they must have patched it.
And for ourselves.
Who just said that to me? Oh, hey. Danica. Oh, that's a Jarl. That's Preventus and Aethys. You look pretty cool. You're what dark the? Elf. What the? Why did you say what the? That's very rude. I'm gonna stand here next to Nyada. I like her. She's smart. Oh, see what I did there? Okay. Oh, no. She's burning.
His spirit is departed. Members of the circle. Let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Sounds good. Sounds good. What's Yorlin doing? Oh goodness, what is he doing? He's coming right for me.
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Yeah, I got them. I returned them with honor.
Don't get too flowery on me.
Hey, you call me gay?
Of course.
Don't call me gay,
motherfucker. I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Karlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me?
Will do.
I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things.
I guess so. I have to. It will be my pleasure.
Thank you. I'll be here.
I'm just going to be nice to him. But if he calls me gay one more time, I swear to God, I will punch him in the teeth. Retrieve Kotlek's fragment. I guess we get to go through his shit now. So that's cool. Yeah. Oh, this is where the fragments were before, I think. But they don't have all the fragments, do they? Because I'm pretty much sure that you get to keep the axe if it's complete. I mean, that's pretty much the point of this game. Like, if you get something legendary, you can have it. Okay. Open the door. Get on the floor. Steel plate. I want a steel plate. I want the fragment of Wuthred. Oh, that's cool. Oh, he's got a journal. Let's steal it. Isn't there? Yep, I knew it. Found that one before too. No one sees me. Let's take his gold. He's dead anyway. No one cares. These are his clothes. Some more gold. I don't want to steal his clothes. Should we read his journal? Let's see if there's anything interesting in that. Kotlek's journal. This is a bit long. I see the line of artists using more, blah blah. The terrorist was eager to join her scene. Generally, blah. It was only dream. Okay, that's very, very boring. Fuck you. Kotlek. I hate you. That was the most boring read ever. Oh! What is this? Oh, it's just an orcish dagger. Looks cool, though. Or an elven warhammer. Cool weaponry. Hey, Nyada.
If the circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment. But that doesn't mean I like it.
Well, I like you. You're very, smart. Okay. Let's, bring the, the fragment to Yorland. Okay, that's some steel shit. Don't need it though. It's a pretty nice place to start out. If you just like start the game, you got some easy like steel weaponry here. Alchemy labs can be used to combine ingredients into useful potions and deadly poisons. Okay. Thanks. Please just go back to the world. I just want to give that stupid fragment. See if we can make the axe, because I know that there's gonna be like five more quests where like, oh, we found one little piece of fucking axe. And I don't even use two-handed axes, so what the fuck? Does he live in this little shack? What the fuck, man? Why is it all dark inside? Oh, hey, Yorland. Hey, Yorland.
You're back.
Yes, I am. I have caught Lex Fragment.
Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
Okay. Let's meet the circle. Let's see what they want. Hopefully I can give those stupid heads of the witches away and finally get rid of the stupid werewolf power that I never use ever, because it's kind of bad in my